Alrighty, everybody, welcome, welcome.
Can't get this
we are
to cross
just
the
back. We just got
she's
back.
Scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
All right, well,
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks.
Sounds good. Okay, so basically, to at least catch up, we just got back in, and we are about to help a
trust
man
me,
get
just
his
this once.
Animal.
Please.
About to help this guy get his animal across the bridge.
You were right.
Say, you must be smart or something, boy. You are a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so ain't ever asked hers. Ha!
What's yours?
Brock.
Vera Logan.
Say, you're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother. Was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! Let's do it.
Upgrade. If I know the frozen flame, upgrade it further.
Got something else in mind?
Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
Got room for me behind there?
Bonds, you don't break them.
Sure. Want to see my wares again? Let's sort you out. Best of luck with all that rampage.
Very nice. Hold off on that now.
Aw. even see us here.
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? You go your way or we go home.
I understand.
Good then.
Back here again.
Sweet. Alright, I'm gonna take a moment real quick. I'll just do it to a cut when I explore back. Basically, I'm just gonna double check, make sure I didn't forget anything back here. But once I come back, I will be right back upstairs. So, on that, see you in a moment.
Brock.
Fuck else you need?
How come your brother's got half your brand?
Cause I ain't in a working relationship with that footlicker no more. I wasn't about to let him use it without me, and he likewise. Only thing to do was split the brand 50-50 down the middle. Guess it was the last thing we saw eye to eye on. What? You want a hug? Hit the road!
Sorry.
Be extra careful out there, you two. The roads are teeming with more than usual complement of dead assholes lately.
We've noticed. Any idea where they're coming from?
Maybe they ran out of rooms in hell. Or could be Odin stirring up trouble again. Or maybe they all got lost. Why don't you ask one while he's chewing your face off?
We'll just be careful.
Thought so. Let's get to it.
Alrighty, welcome back. I do apologize for hopefully it wasn't too much of a cut. But basically, we just got ourselves a new thing of armor. We got double-checked our stuff. We basically missed a few trinkets and items. Nothing too bad or crazy. Just enough to.
Hey, what's your hinds in there? That place could bust you up real good.
Thank you, Brock. And then there's also other words of wisdom from him. But yeah, variety of things, just double check some trinkets.
I think we're over here. That looks inviting.
Wait there.
Get out of there.
Trust I will not let us die.
Okay, a couple more trinkets around. Better go that side.
We're back here.
Yeah, that's the way down. There we go. Okay. Now we got our things. Alright, now I'm gonna go ahead and just cut right here real quick to get back across. One more of these pains. Just gotta find it. Chest.
Atreus, to me. This way.
Check out here real quick. Maybe I shouldn't have. Ooh, that does look pretty.
Never been this close to the mountain before. looks so big. I wish Mom was here to see it.
It's little details that you have to really enjoy. Okay, so before I run in that direction, I'm going to do a quick cut right here as well. I'm going to go find that thing, and I'm just going to get to the part where I find it and pop it open and then come back here, and we'll continue the journey. Alright, see y'all in a moment. I'm just gonna take a moment and realize how dumb I am because it's right here. Let's do it. I'm not even gonna cut. That's how simple it is sometimes. Oh, horn of mead. Awesome. Okay, so we found it all. Let's get back up to where we were. Game like this, just the visuals alone are pure.
Good fun.
Face of magic.
Hey, look at that!
Found everything possible.
What
so
is
far.
It,
boy?
Look, there are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Hmm. Maybe there's a clue around here.
Oh, look at that, a random path.
Seems like maybe those rings should be turning. The rings are turning! They're coming back down!
Doesn't look like anything. I think that part's right.
Beautiful.
That's it. I see runes.
Boy, what do those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinslow. Something happened! It worked! I'm happy with my Brock, but I'm happier we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now.
Crow. Okay, for magic. Strange symbol.
What's that up there?
There's random symbols all over the place. Alright, which way did he go? Oh, no, he went this way, so I have to go this way. Oh, no, wait. That's the entrance. That's where I veered off, so we do have to go this way. My foolish self. Oh, here he is. See, you gotta keep listening for it. They got your sounds all the way up. Never would have heard him.
Boy. These tracks.
A boar maybe? Not sure. But I'll find it.
Go. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp.
Okay, it is. Gather up all our little trinkets. Be scary. Shadow. Basically, yeah, poison dies. Ground.
Here. What does it say?
Symbolize the three Nornir.
Nornir?
The Fates.
The Fates. No good comes from them. Boy.
Yeah, what's this?
Huh. Interesting. I may want to write that down.
Prayer to Odin. Ready? Okay. What are we looking at here? We got bell one, we got bell two, basically three bell chimes, and that's it. I'm probably just blind, but see, there's one, there's R. The final one has to be over here. Oh, see, look, it's over here. Okay, let's see. So I'm just gonna do the quick cuts right now. Let's choose a path real quick. So we got our secrets. Oh. We're gonna hunt down the boar and then we're gonna come back. Well, actually, we'll hunt down the boar and then we'll end it there.
Which way?
Oh, there's two ways over that way, so we're just gonna go this way. Grab our trinket. It's over. Oh, bring it back here. Oh, here he is. Okay, that area is good. Okay, let's go hunt on the boar and then we'll cut through.
Boy, I hear your animal ahead.
I knew it was a boar.
Shoot when you're ready. Remember, draw to your chest. Wild boar's hide is thick.
I did what you said and it looked like it bounced off. Could the boar be magical?
What do you think?
It looked weirder than any boar I've ever seen.
Get after it then. Stay alert.
More of those people?
Something else.
I think this next part right here will be our next final battle, and then we'll cut for the bit.
Some of the bodies are those weird dead things. There's Draugr here too. Is he fighting?
There's a back area, but there's nothing back here. Unless it was just a better angle to hit the raven if you missed it, I guess. Oh no, it's just the sound of the axe. Trinket check.
Got it. See what's up ahead.
Magic. There. Could've done better than that, but
elbow up, steady hand, relax. Accuracy over speed. Yes!
Do not lose it. Boy!
Oh no. Looks like we'll be going over here. Oh, mists.
Boy!
And whatever comes up from mists.
Where are you?
Hurry, Father! I found it! Please, hurry!
Purposely getting lost right here. There's one to check again. Oh, it's all one path, either way.
Wait for me, boy! Atreus!
What did you do? I'm sorry!
Atreus!
We didn't know he belonged to anyone.
He doesn't. He's my friend.
The boy was following my command.
Then help fix this. Hold here, please. Hold, I said. He's losing blood. The last of his kind in all the realm, and you shoot him. You needed food?
Target practice.
Target practice.
I'm so sorry.
Keep that pressure on. The blame is mine. I should have kept a closer eye.
Will he die?
I will not let him. You, the arrow cut a tight way inside him. Find both ends and hold them tightly. Start with the left side. Grab it and hold. Now the right side. Hold it tight. Good. Now pull them together. Line them up.
Suna. Fuka.
You're a witch.
I can't finish the healing here. My home is just beyond the trees there. You will carry him. He must not die. Good. He seems stable and calm for now. Greythog. This way.
That bow is a little big for you, isn't it?
My mother made it for me. Said I'd grow into it.
I've never seen you in these woods. She must miss you being away from home.
She's dead. We're taking her ashes to the highest peak in the realms.
Ashes?
It was her last wish.
Boy.
I'm sorry for your loss. We're here.
You live in a tree?
Not in it. Below it.
Pemele!
Look!
It's all right.
Is he friendly?
Boy.
I promise you, he's safe.
You won't hurt anyone.
On the stave there. Keep him still.
You live alone?
It's better this way.
Yeah, my father doesn't like people either.
Boy.
Well, don't.
Hold him still before he hurts himself. Good. Shh. Easy. Rest now. I need two more things. Fresh red root rose just behind the house. Can you pull a cluster?
What else?
I know you're a god. Not of this realm, but there's no mistaking it. He doesn't know, does he? About your true nature? Or his own?
That is none of your concern.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. I know. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult. The boy will want answers.
That will be my problem.
Whatever you're hiding, you cannot protect him forever. But you're right. Doesn't concern me. I also need lamb's crest. Do you mind? It's a white petal flower in my garden. Just a handful.
Fine. Lamb's crest.
No, that's blue. No. Alright, guess we're going this way. That's fish. That's not the garden. Alright, it shouldn't be taking me this long to find it. Here we are.
Lambscrest, good. Have you the red root as well?
The boy is searching.
Perhaps he could use help. Please, the salve is nothing without both ingredients.
I did say go find a tray of. Alright, and away we go.
Can you help? I can't quite get it.
Would this help?
I dropped it?
When you were chasing the animal.
What's wrong with me? If I lost it, then...
You did lose it.
I'll take better care of it from now on.
So he says. So he says.
So he's gonna live?
Yes.
Then we are leaving.
Wait. Not without thanks. You want solitude? This mark will hide you from those who might make your journey difficult.
Difficult, he says.
Luina. Luina. Himele. There's a shortcut below the house that leads safely out of these woods. Follow this path down, then head towards daylight.
Will we see you again?
As much or as little as you like. Now get out of here.
Come, boy.
This underground passage should put you back on your path to the mountain. Just use the boat. Wait, and take this. You can use it to orient yourself and navigate the world. It will always steer you towards your goals.
Sweet. All right, I am going to pause it here.
I see a boat!
So now I got to do some backtracking. I'll probably do that before the next episode starts. Other than that, we're going to go ahead and just cut here. A bit. We got to see the Witch of the Woods, we hunt the boar, we save the boar. What's left is to just simply come back again next time. And until that time, y'all have a wonderful day and be safe. I can definitely say, if y'all haven't played God of War yet, definitely is a very good game. Just looks alone, old-fashioned combat style, a lovely story that goes with it. Other than that, see y'all next time.